amazing the number of people coming up to me. There's thousands of closet harmonica players in this country, which I think is great. You know? And people come up to me and say, can you teach me? And I said, no, I can't teach you anything. You just got to listen to the old music. It's all I can suggest, really. Is I can... Like I thought it would be. You're not just going through the motions of treading through the same program every night. It's not. It's really good. I think it's a good statement of the way rhythm and blues music sits in New Zealand right now.